What else have you got on the horizon? Is there anything else you're going on to after that?
I'm about to do a couple of episodes of a new Channel 4 crime drama, a gritty police crime drama, in which I play a petty criminal who's mates with the, who grew up with the main policeman, which is nice for me because it's not normally the kind of thing I get to do. And it's a bit dark, it's gritty, Channel 4, police drama, and London as well, so I can dust off my best Dick Van Dyke accent and see how we get on.
Is that a conscious decision at the moment? It seems like you're kind of all over the place. Are you trying to sort of spread yourself a little bit and kind of show your range?
Well, you know what? I'm older. I'm 34 years old. I'm not 17-year-old Anthony from the Royle Family anymore. And I think you kind of, what we were talking about with Kasabian before, you either reinvent yourself and keep on changing and being interesting, or you wither away and fade into nothingness career-wise. That was a bit bleak. But so yeah, it's really nice to do different things. It's really nice. I've never done period drama before. I've never done gritty police drama before. So it's keeping me busy.
Do you have another project in the works, I think, with Rupert Grint? Are you doing something with him?
Yes, I've got a beautiful animation. Animate style-wise, it's, what's it like? It's in the sort of Shrek, Toy Story, How to Train Your Dragon kind of mould, Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs kind of mould of animation. And it was originally made in Argentina, and it's been revoiced over here. It's called The Unbeatables, and it's about, I play a table football, the captain of a table football team who comes to life to help out my best mate.
Obviously, football's very much in our minds at the moment. Did you enjoy the World Cup such as it was?
Absolutely loved the World Cup. Completely loved it. To the point where when England went out, I was gutted for about half a day, and then I went, still the best World Cup ever. I'm just going to carry on watching. Bit gutted that Messi didn't win, though.